The internet is always partly cloudy. And the reason for this is that it's a network of networks. So there is always something going on in some part of it. That's the nature of it. The things fit together and they interact because it's voluntary intercommunication. So the result of this is that there's always something wrong somewhere. And this means it's always partly cloudy somewhere on the internet.